Hey guys, what's up? It's Mike here. I'm in the Badger Den, and today we're going to be talking about bidding on Amazon. This, like so many other things in life, flossing your teeth, eating all your vegetables, most Amazon sellers are probably not doing. So what does this mean here? Basically, what I mean when I say most Amazon sellers probably are not optimizing their bids, we probably open up our Amazon accounts, look at a whole bunch of different keywords, look at a different ad groups, and never actually know what to put in the bid category. Amazon has a suggested bid in there. There's bid plus. What does all this mean? How do you actually bid the right amount? What is the right amount? Let's take a look at the calculation behind what the perfect bid actually looks like. It is average order value times your conversion rate divided by 1 over your target ACOS equals what you should be paying every single click. If you somehow were able to go inside your Amazon account and optimize every single keyword or ad group to this calculation, you would never be overbidding and you would never be underbidding. Let's take a look at a quick example. Let's say our average order value was $19, had a 10% conversion rate, and your target ACOS was 30%, so 0.3. If we were to run through this calculation, we would get $19 times 0.10 over 1 over 0.3, giving us 57 cents. Meaning, if we were to bid 57 cents every single time, we would hit our 0.3 or our 30% target ACOS. Let's actually go inside the computer right now and actually take a look at this exact example and take a look at what Ad Badger actually does for you on a nightly basis. Let's jump in. Here is a free basic bid calculator for Amazon PPC. You can go to our blog and just search bid and find it, and then just go ahead and file and make a copy. So basically what it is that we are looking at is the conversion rate, revenue per conversion, giving us our sort of revenue per click, and then our target ACOS. So basically from the situation before, a 10% conversion rate, $19 revenue per conversion, and a 30% ACOS. So what this little spreadsheet does is actually calculate your average revenue per click, which is, as you can see, 10% times $19, giving us $1.90, meaning every time this person gets a click, they generate $1.90 of revenue. Now, what is a third of that, or what is 30% of $1.90? Well, it's just 0.57. So that's what this basic bid calculator does. And you can see what would happen over 1,000 clicks. So if we assume that conversion rate will stay the same over 1,000 clicks, we can say, okay, we'll spend 570. So 1,000 times 0.57 is 570. We would generate 1,000 conversions because 10% times 1,000, so getting 10% of conversions from 1,000 clicks is 100. We would generate $1,900 of revenue because 100 times $19 is $1,900. And we would hit a target ACOS of 30% because $1,900, what's 30% of that? 570. And now this is how this basic bid calculator works. The only issue with it though is as soon as you update your bids in Amazon and you get them picture perfect, so you go inside Amazon, you update your bid using this bid calculator. First of all, it takes a whole bunch of time to go through each thing and actually do this. And then the second thing is the next day, your conversion rate is going to change. So Monday it might be 10%, Tuesday it might be 12, Wednesday it might be 8, who knows, maybe Thursday or Friday it's 3%. So your conversion rate can go up and down and up and down. And what you want is actually something that calculates the new conversion rate every single day, even taking into factor the 2-day conversion delay that Amazon Sponsored Products has. So let's actually go and take a look at Ad Badger to see how we wrestle with this and some of the results that our customers are getting. All right, so we're actually inside Ad Badger, and I'm going to be blurring out a few things because this is actually from a real customer's account. And basically, what this customer did was they went ahead and set a 33% ACOS for a couple of their campaigns. This one has a 30% ACOS. And literally to turn it on, all you have to do is just punch in your target ACOS and call it a day. That's literally it. And as second you do that, every single night, Ad Badger will actually go in and calculate that changing revenue per conversion. If it's changing, if you're using a tool like Splitly or something. And then we'll also calculate the changing conversion rate as, you know,
during high season, conversion rate goes up, you want to bid a little bit more. During slower seasons, during slower weeks, you want to bid a little bit less as conversion rate shrinks. And as if you were to change your target ACOS for different types of campaigns, it will take that into consideration too. And we've been really, really excited with the results of it, as if someone were able to be sitting in front of your campaigns every single night and update your bids. So what does this actually look like? Well, 33% target ACOS, this person's doing 32% ACOS over $3,700 in spend. 33% target, they're doing 32.25% over $1,000 of spend. 33% target, they're actually doing 26, so they're doing a little bit better, over $200 in spend. Over here, they have a 30% target over $2,300 in spend, and they are hitting 32% target ACOS. So taking these good bid optimization principles, turning them into a nightly automation, this is what we made AdBadger for. See you on the inside, see you in the Badger Den.